مشاهدينا الكرام، أهلا وسهلا فيكم في حلقة جديدة من حلقاتنا الأسبوعية رواد الأعمال. ومثل ما عودناكم في كل حلقة أن نستضيف رجلا مميز، ومن زاوية رجال الأعمال والسبيشال بزنس مان رحبوا معي بالمستر قيصر خان الأونر لشركة كي بي سي تكنولوجيز كومباني. دائما Good afternoon مستر. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. How are you?
Yes, I'm fine. Mr. قيصر, in the first, I want to meet you and let the viewers also know about your professional life when you came here to UAE. How did you start with your own business?
Okay. I came to UAE in 2014. Mm-hmm. I'll tell you about myself. Mm-hmm. My name is Qaisar Khan. I'm an Indian national. I belong to New Delhi, India. I came in UAE in 2014. Mm-hmm. And I started working here in a small company as a consultant. Mm-hmm. I worked in 2-3 companies for 3-3.5 years. And after that, I started my own business in 2017. Mm-hmm. And after that, I'm running my business and alhamdulillah, it has gone good.
MashaAllah, alhamdulillah. So now Mr. Qaisar, let us and the viewers as well knows about KBC Technologies. What's the special services that you provide to your UAE market?
See, KBC Technologies, we are an IT service company. Okay, we support our clients in terms of their IT infrastructure. Mm-hmm. And we are a service company. So the specialty which differentiates us from our other competitors is basically we always bridge the gaps. Whatever the gaps, because there are many gaps in service industry, mm-hmm. which we always try to bridge that in terms of the availability of my staff, the account managers, and the turnaround time of the company. So we are always there to support our clients. We are supporting many major banks in UAE. I can't name you the banks, but they all are the leading banks we are supporting in UAE. And me and my team are always available for them. So that is the main thing, because in service industry, if you see, so there are major gaps in terms of the availability of the staff, in terms of the support, whatever is being signed with the customers. So that is our specialty. Mm-hmm. Otherwise, we support our customers in managing their IT infrastructures. So in UAE, we are supporting, apart from banks, we are supporting many other clients also who are into manufacturing, who are into insurance, who are into real estate. Mm-hmm. And in terms of services, we offer always to all our clients the IT support services, mm-hmm. to manage their end users, and in terms of networking, in terms of security, mm-hmm. we support our clients.
Yes, yeah. Very good. So you have a good bunch here in UAE.
Yes,
very good. So now, Mr. Qaisar, you know, here in Dubai, there is a lot of companies and they have a big name about this kind of work. And yeah. they are an old company, like 20 years, 25 years. Right. So how you make your company, KBC Technologies, special than others, and how you make yourself different in your work, different
yeah.
than others?
So, when you talk about the giants, right, I mean, the big companies who are working in the market, normally the services which they provide, there is always, as I said, the gap is there. You know, their team is not that effective, because we have a small team, mm-hmm. and we work with very close coordination with our clients.
Bravo, that this is a good point.
That's a really, yeah. So which have actually helped us to, you know, get some major contracts. We have started in 2017, and from one of the leading bank, we have got a multi-million project in 2018. And yeah, which was good for us. And the other things is, we are always cost effective, because if you work with the tier one and the giants, so I mean, of course, the whatever the cost they propose, our cost is comparatively very, very low. So even to our clients, we always propose them the how they can optimize the cost, you know, in terms of keeping the same SLAs, keeping the same services, same quality of the business, but still cost effective. Mm-hmm. So that is which gives us an edge if we compare to mm-hmm. our other competitors, which are the tier ones.
Yes, very good, yeah. very good. We hope for you from our channel to grow more and more and to be in a high level. You deserve to be success in your life, really.
Yeah.
So now, as a businessman, what's your vision in the future?
See, if you talk about the vision, so we are working on a vision to expand our company. Mm-hmm. Like we started in UAE in 2017. Alhamdulillah, business went well, everything was there. So we expanded ourselves in Qatar, then again we expanded ourselves in Oman, and in this year only we have started an offshore development center in India, Bangalore.
Bravo, wow.
So in 3 years, Alhamdulillah, we got our presence in 4 countries.
So you want to make it international?
Okay. Yes.
Yes. And I'm sure that one day we will see you in all of the world, not only in these 4 countries.
Yeah.
So now, Mr. Faisal, let the viewers know where we are now in Dubai.
Where we are now in Dubai means, what exactly?
The location, where we are.
We are in Al Barsha 1, we are in Mall of Emirates, and we are starting one more office in Ras Al Khaimah, in Rat Free Zone.
Wow.
Yeah.
As well.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And yes,
very good. So my dear viewers, KBC Technologies here in Dubai in Al Barsha 1, the website with the emails and the contacts number down of our screen to contact the company. Now Mr. Qaisar, you know that we are living here in UAE country, the first country in the world have the safety and security and have the happiness as well. So we have to thank the leadership and the residents about what they given us opportunity, they give us the facilities, they give us the happiness. So we will start some message from your side as a person and from your company, KBC Technologies.
See, if you talk about the leadership of UAE, so we really can't thank them enough, whatever they have done, especially for the expats. The expats, we all know that there's a huge population of expatriates who live in UAE. And I feel the sole reason of the entire, even from the international community, the big investors and all the expats coming to UAE, the main reason of attraction is the safety in the country. Everyone know, whether he's a local national or he's an expatriate, they feel safe in this country. So that's the main reason. And the vision and the compassion of the leaders, all the leaders of UAE, all the royal families, They show the compassion, you know, and I personally believe that, you know, it has been duplicated always, you know. So the, if your leaders are visionary, the country will be visionary. And personally, you know, His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid, he's always been inspiring for me. Even I always keep his photo and his quote in front of my eyes, in my office.
Yeah.
Yeah. So he believes that, you know, there is no, there is no finish line for the race of excellence.
Nothing is impossible. Yeah. Nothing
is impossible. Yes, nothing is impossible.
Yes.
Yes.
So we will thank him from our side, and we will thank you also, Mr. Qaisar Khan, to accept us here in your special company. Inshallah, we will see you always in a high level. You deserve to be success in your life.
Inshallah.
Thank you for your time.
Thank you. Thanks for coming. Thanks.
Thank you. مشاهدينا الكرام إلى هنا نختم حلقتنا لهذا الأسبوع. تابعونا. دمتم بخير وفي أمان الله.